escapes the tomb. We will build a trap for him. You need to force him into it. Look out for the glowing specks and use your spectral blasters to shoot them to force the priest into our trap. All we're waiting to catch him for good. It's now safe to read your spectral blasters. You are ready now.